There are moments of great conflict on the way to unity, depth, and complexity. If everybody's in separate tribes, but the whole thing is moving us towards a global tribe, a connection. Everybody's my brother and sister.
Thank you. Floyd is a man-made anesthetic that moonlights under names like Special K, Kid Rock, and K. Depending on how much you do, you may fall into what's known as a K-hole. You may even feel like you're walking on marshmallows. Marshmallows.
to stop. beyond our solar system, we've learned that the stars aren't just twinkling points of light. Each one is like a sun with a retinue of planets orbiting around. And we can see places where stars are forming, we see stars die, and some stars die spectacularly, a supernova explosion.
attraction. Everything is about attraction.
Thought. pulsating brain with its network of 100 billion nerve cells.
so much, seen things we'd never have believed possible. Now sights like this, wonders once beyond imagination, we take in our stride. We're ready to face whatever lies ahead, determined to reach the edge of the universe.
Thank you. we are honest with ourselves, that the most fascinating problem in the world is who am I? What do you mean? What do you feel when you say the word I? I myself. I don't think there can be any more fascinating preoccupation than that, because it's so mysterious, it's so elusive, because what you are in your inmost being escapes your examination in rather the same way that you can't look directly into your own eyes without using a mirror. You can't bite your own teeth. You can't taste your own tongue. And you can't touch the tip of this finger with the tip of this finger. And that's why there's always an element of profound mystery in the problem of who we are.
We'll be right back. between two points, however near, may be said to be infinite because it is infinitely divisible. But we do cross the infinite at every step and meet the eternal in every second. Therefore is no such thing as finitude. It is but a maya, an illusion, 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 an
to enter Pachanga Zone. I love the smell of chunga.